Hey guys. Oh wait, no, I need to adjust my settings. All right, that's way better. Hey, it's me, Troy. I accidentally screwed up. I recorded this episode, but then I didn't. It didn't save the recording, so I'm just gonna redo this. But I have not played this. Wait, no, I have. What happened was, I have my friend, Scott's channel, and I play on there.
I'm afraid not.
All right.
I need a corpse.
So let's go see if. Ooh, never mind.
I must have a corpse.
Ooh, I'll just do what I did over at my friend Scott's house. I just unlocked that.
A worthy choice.
So, I don't use this. Can't I? I'll figure it out after this. Oh, I think I turned it off. I go to gameplay. Okay, elective mode. That's what I was looking for. Now I have more.
Give it more time.
Yee. So, I prefer my corpse, you know.
No. Have a corpse.
Okay, cool, charged. Oh, I can't see the runes. That's kind of dumb.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
That needs to recharge. I must have a corpse. That is not possible. I require a corpse for that.
I don't have any more corpses. I thought I did.
No.
So I don't go up there yet. It's just a little bit further. There it is.
This place is still locked.
Stay away. There's nothing in here of use to you. These are dark times, my friend. I thought for a moment you were one of those dreadful goat men. Since you're not, would you like to buy something?
So it's really weird because the last time, like, my pre-record playthrough, what happens is the cottage was invaded by one of the goat men. And the lady was dead.
How are criminals treated in your land?
There are no criminals among the priests of Rathma. No outsiders may see us in that light.
It grieves me to hear that.
So I usually find it about this area-ish, so I'll go down there and check.
No. I need a corpse. Is not possible. Give it more time. I require a corpse for that. I'm afraid not.
I've never found that before. Oh, is that it? Oh, I didn't realize I passed it. I saw the checkpoint thing pop up, but...
I require a corpse for that. That blow.
Yeah, alright.
I must be... I cannot do that.
him!
I cannot do that.
We must hurry with the ritual. Manga will be here soon. It is turning.
Who are you to take what is mine?
Shut up, Thought.
It belongs to another.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
Then you have made an enemy.
Very well. Let the games begin.
So, right here, favorite tactic, right? Just sit back, maybe make a couple mages. Just maybe raise your stuff a little, your magic.
No.
Oh, I thought there was going to be more.
It has fallen where only the ancients made
Devour! Wow, finally my passive! Hey. Okay, so I'll go ahead, head back, and then we'll be done with today's video. So, yeah.
I recovered a piece of the sword, but members of a coven are pursuing it as well.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
All right, so, yeah, that's it. This is the game. Woo woo. I just want the pet. That'd be really cool. But, yeah. This is a game. I'll see you guys next time. And goodbye.